Right, so I'm going to call this video The Psychology Behind When You Should Ride Your Bike. It may sound very strange, but it isn't actually, because today is a very dismal day. It's not raining, it's just like that repetitive mist that when you're driving into the mist, it soaks you to the skin. Now, many people, I'm sure, on a day like today would open the door, look outside and think, sod it, go on the turbo, or just not even bother. So go on the turbo is a good option. If you don't know what a turbo is, Google it in bike terms. But a lot of people would probably think, just sod it, put your feet up, read the newspaper and watch Netflix. I don't know. But you see, if you're in England, in Wales, or in a country where the weather is very changeable, one day it can be sunny and bright, following day or that same day hammer down with rain, then you haven't really got the love and joy of just being able to jump on your bike and know that you haven't got to wash it down when you come in and degrease it and clean it. You know, in fact, sometimes I spend more time cleaning my bike than I do riding the bloody thing. But the psychology is very simple. If you get to the stage where you think, nah, it's raining, not going to bother, nah, it's raining, not going to bother, nah, it's raining, nah, it's cold, nah, it's windy, you'll never get out on your bike. And what happens is you end up getting into this cycle of not bothering, and also to this cycle of, well, I can't be arsed today. So really, what you need to get into your mind is, let's go out on the bike, let's do it. Of course, if you've got a brand new bike and it's clean, you don't want to ruin it by getting it cake full of mud. So do yourself a favour. Go online and get yourself a bike for £100, euros or dollars. All right, it may clank and cronk, but does it matter if it gets wet and dirty? No, because your clean bike is your summer bike. Your winter bike is your winter bike. But also, it's your mind. You're clearing your mind. And also, you're overcoming the hurdle of, oh, I can't be arsed because it's raining. Because trust me, when you go out in the rain or the snow or the sleet, and of course you can ride and it is not dangerous, that's the key here. You don't want to start going out when it's dangerous because you're a fool to yourself and to other road users. But on the other hand, if you can go out because it's just raining or it's windy and you do 10 mile, 5 mile, 50 mile, whatever, and you come back, you will feel so much better because you've done it. You haven't sat there and thought, I'm not going to bother. You have done, you've made a personal achievement which will help you internally. It's about getting you going, all right? So when it is raining, don't close the door and don't bother. Get out there, practice and enjoy. Thank you.